it's the Dawn 305. Like you know, I already told you once, I'm gonna tell you one more again. So right now I'm up here at Caramont, about to get my hair done, fixed up all nice and stuff. Hold up, baby, slow down. I know you see me shooting a motherfucking video. Let me cross the street right quick. Woo. So basically, I'm taking y'all a day in the life, Chaste. Brand new artist out of Miami. You already know, 305 stand up, my nigga, let's go. Yo, what's up, baby? I'm finished, getting all fresh and nice. Oh, actually, I'm not finished. Right now, I'm on my way to get a lineup for the ladies. Let's do it, boy. I'm on the go out here. Yo, Al, what's up, baby? What's up?
This
guy. You too much, man. How you doing? You Gucci?
Yeah, man.
I'm alright. All right. That's what's up. Ain't nothing same old. You know, I need you.
What's up? We're going to
lace you up. This is my dog, Al. What that is? Al 305?
Alfred L305
on Instagram. Ladies, hey, I mean, I got a lot of stuff going on right now, so you gotta follow me. Listen, ladies, go ahead and follow my man. Keep me right. Fellas, go ahead and slide on up to the shop. He gonna get you right. You know, whatever you need. Eyebrows, tape, Caesar, mohawks, you need to be designs, everything. You need to my house, of course, but, you get me right. Coming back.
Check us out. Come get that hot towel too. It's exclusive. No question. You're gonna fall in love with it.
What up, y'all? It's Chaste. I'm up here at Foot Locker. I just came from getting my tape off and everything. Come on in. Pretty much. Came to pick up a pair of shoes for my photo shoot that I'm about to do in a couple minutes. So we'll see what we can find. I like none of these. Never go wrong with Jordan. Got sensitive styles on taste, man. I'm really not up with them. We got red. I don't want orange. It's a beautiful day. You checking them out, people?
10. Mm-hmm. What? Hold on.
Let me see. What's up, y'all? I'm in the process. Get my makeup done. Right quick. Making me look like a star, and I so appreciate it. But I'm at the set of my photo shoot pretty much, and it's about to go down. These are my first pictures that I'm taking as an artist for my fans to, you know, I don't know, be able to see who I am and the transition basically from a stud into a superstar. So stay tuned. I'm gonna bring you back when I actually start the photo shoot, and we got good stuff planned for you. So keep it locked. Poses. Oh, what's up, y'all? It's Chaste. I'm finally ready. Oh, hold up. Wait a minute. Check out my makeup, though. Okay. Yo. So like I was saying, finally ready. About to do my little photo shoot real quick for the mixtape cover. It's called Homage. We gonna get into that a little later. But with that being said, I'm gonna take y'all through a day in the life of Chaste. Again, it's been wonderful hanging out with y'all and all that good stuff. Say hello to my personal photographer, Mr. Ike Woods. Very, very popular. He's known all around South Florida. And everywhere else you can think of. Takes pictures from everybody from Shaq to D-Wade. Good friends with UD. So, one time for the home team. Shout out Mr. Woods over here, though. Go ahead and say what's up to the people.
Hey, what's happening?
All right. Let's get to it.
Come about five feet. There you go. Bring it on down. You look like you're on the toilet. Bring it down.
Right,
there you go.
Right.
Don't think. Just do. You ain't gotta think. When you think, you go. Study wrong. Come on. Think that's the same one. All right. What you want to have? Give me a shot like you got it done. There you go. Now you're feeling it. Yeah. Come on. Good. How you gonna do when you get that Academy Award?
Woo! Come on, Mike. Okay.
Come on. Don't follow me. Let's go.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm
gonna
block
this
stuff right now, and I'm touching my makeup.
Don't worry about this. You got on glasses, so don't worry about the makeup. Okay. Some close up. Here we go. There you go. Okay. Here's something else. Okay, let's go. Come on, don't stop. Don't wait for me. There you go. Hey, come on.
Bring it down. If you gonna come with it, come with it.
Hey, come on.
Okay,
hey.
Keep going. Don't stop.
You gonna take it off with your glasses off?
Take your glasses off.
So, I just finished my photo shoot and whatnot for my, now that I think about it, I don't know if that's going to be for the mixtape cover, but I just needed to get some photos out there for y'all. Right now I'm on my way to Carroll City Park, where I'm chilling at, where I'm based out of right now. Give y'all a little synopsis of myself. Like that, and I don't know, pretty much. What up, y'all? It's me again, Chaste, and I just want to touch on that a little bit. Chaste is the base word of chastity. It means purity and cleanliness and all that good stuff. And it's actually a little deeper than that, but we'll touch on that a little later. I'm based out of Carroll City, Florida, and my birthday is 6789. Yes, June 7th, 1989. There will never be another me. There will never be another like me. And I decided to get into music because it's a fast and effective and easy way to get your point across. I mean, I've been working on a novel as well, but it's just taking too long. And music is like a microwave, you know? So I have a few inspirations, but I'm gonna just say that they inspired me to put together my good mixtape. It's gonna be great. I promise you guys are gonna love it. It's entitled Homage. I have a release date, but I'm not gonna jump the gun and tell you when it is, because you just never know what God has in store. I mean, what I say is one thing, but what he wants to do is completely different. So I'm on his agenda, and if it works out the way I want it to, amen. With that being said, I don't know. I mean, I'm here. I'm not going nowhere. I'm making music for the streets. It's 2013. Live with the reality that people are gay. They are lesbian. And I don't care what type of woman you are, be it butch, femme, stem, stud, it don't matter. You are a woman, and I love you. Okay? So, now that we got all that out the way, I got some new music coming y'all way in just about a minute. But stay tuned. Please keep it locked, because I promise you won't be disappointed. I promise you. Miami, stand up. So if you like what you see so far and you down to follow my success, you could follow me on Twitter at Chaste305. Like me on Facebook at Chaste305. Follow me on IG at Chaste305. I'm always posting pictures. I'm always keeping you up to date on my life and what's going on, where I'm at, who I'm with. So get at me. One.